How you doing? You good?
Good. You good?
Oh yeah, I feel amazing. I'm good.
I see you look amazing.
Well, thank you. You know, I try to dress to the occasion.
Yeah, man. Tell them where you're from.
I'm from Jackson, Mississippi.
Okay. Now, for y'all that don't know, this is Corey J, man. They locked him up. They tried to lock him up in Atlanta for selling CDs in the mall, man.
Something like that.
How did that make you feel, man?
Honestly, you know, that was a very traumatizing experience that I never hope to be in again.
Yeah.
But you know what? That's why you know you gotta always live through your experiences and just go out there and reflect on
it. Yeah. You know what that mean, though? That mean you automatically gonna win.
Most definitely.
Because they tried to stop you that early. Y'all, you was doing was hustling your CDs.
Now, so you gotta teach the next young person how they can deal with it and even prevent from that happening.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So I know you got some rap on your boys and stuff. Did you let them know like what not to do just in case so they can avoid that situation too?
Well, see, the thing is, actually, I just put out my EP called Injustice. So in that it's all motivational about the situation.
Okay.
And on the song we have pictures about his situation.
Okay.
So we came together and put it all together to where it's all motivation telling two different stories.
Okay. Tell me where you can follow you on social media, man.
Oh, you can go follow me on Instagram at Corey J, aka Lil CNote.
Yeah, and I know it was a bad situation, but it's gonna help when it comes to this music, trust me.
Yes, sir.
You're all over the world now.
Uh-huh. Yeah. That's one way to put it.
Yeah. Just look at the positive, man.
Yes, sir.
All right, we're gonna follow you, man.